another go at yet.
Might as well run. Ooh, that was close.
Freeze's override won't work from this range.
Tell you what.
What? Come on, fire!
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there.
Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday. So does that mean you were divorced on Thursday, had kids on Friday, and got beaten to death on Saturday? Because right now it's Saturday, and that's what's about to happen to you. We really need to talk about your anger management issues, Grundy. Or do you prefer to be called Solomon? I kind of like the name Solomon. The power feels good.
No! What the hell are you doing?
Beat that bald head.
Oh, you're asking for it.
Actually, no, he doesn't really have bald head, does he?
How much that ugly son of a bitch can take.
You're gonna overload the generators. Yeah, take it off.
Oh, that looked like it hurt, didn't it? Those things are antiques! Leave them alone! Enough with the bloody explosives! I mean it!
Okay. Ouchie! What the hell? I don't even know what to hit me that one time.
What have you done? You little... You can't kill him! You can't!
I just did. Besides, you can't kill what's already been dead.
Kill that bastard.
Get off me, Grundy. Ah, shit. Never gonna give you up. Ah, I knew it was gonna be close. Fall to your knees and beg. Kamehameha!
Oi! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
That's gotta hurt. Just kind of the way he just slams him like that.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is, Mr. Free.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
Victor was always a respectable man.
Regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
You are not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul.
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman?
She sounds so jealous about the whole thing.
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old. And I believe him. Which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it.
Well, thank you for the vote of confidence, Freeze. It really means a lot.